checking in with Maine's total weather early on this Tuesday morning, one that has featured some relatively mild temperatures through the overnight, most areas only in the 60s. Good deal of clouds out there, some showers pushing into the mountains, and they are going to become a bit more numerous today. Humidity levels are going to inch upward as well. Now, thunderstorm activity will first fire up along the Canadian border and eventually work its way toward the coastline by later on this afternoon. An approaching cold front is what's responsible for it. And you can see the clouds and showers here all sort of pushing in our direction. So early this morning, best chance of seeing that wet weather is farther to the north. And you can see by lunchtime, we've got some bands of showers, thunderstorms probably across the north country, and there may be a couple of pop-up thunderstorms during the afternoon in Portland. Everything slides out of here tonight. That means we'll begin to get some partly cloudy skies developing. Sunshine back on Wednesday looks to be a good day. Jump ahead to Thursday, another chance for some showers, but same time both Wednesday and Thursday going to feature some warmer temperatures. 69 this afternoon in Portland, but we're looking at close to 70. Lewiston, Auburn, Sebago Lake, Bethel at 72, and Rangeley topping out at 68. Here's a check of the next 8 days. We're close to 80 here on Wednesday, lower 80s on Thursday.